say, I was a bit surprised by both speakers that demographics wasn't a big part of the storyline. It's certainly a historical factor when we explain divergence, let's say, between South Korea and the Philippines. But how is demographics playing out today and for the future? What are the implications? The second comment, and this is probably something I hope Paul can pick up in his political update, is I was also wondering if both of you could reflect a little bit on the notion of how inclusive and sustained growth is actually created. Economists have often a tendency to assign this to institutions,